That's better. The rain is gone, and the sun is shining, which is a very good thing for trees.
It is?
Because after the roots soak up the water, it goes all the way up through the trunk of the tree and up here to the leaves. And then something very special happens. The leaves take the sunshine and the water and turn them into food for the tree. That's called photosynthesis. Photosynthesis. And for leaves, it means having...